Oh, hello. My name is Mark Gilson, and people say I know a lot about St. Mary's. So I'm challenging you, St. Mary's, to stump the Gilson.
Brother Ron Gallagher.
Brother Ron Gallagher happens to be the president of our college.
Wow, who's the first brother president of St. Mary's College?
The first brother president would have to be Brother Justin.
Oh my god, that's right. Right on. High five. Okay.
Here of the Brothers Community of St. Mary's College.
I'd have to say Brother Dominic.
No. First director. I'm not that old.
St. John Baptist de La Salle?
He was the first of the brothers, period. No, of St. Mary's College on the campus in
1928. It's like Jeopardy music. Was it Brother Justin?
No. I think so.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I don't think he knows
the answer.
I think we have stumped Mark finally.
No, let's not air that one. So, the image that we have behind us on the wall back over here is the coat of arms that belonged to the family of Moraga. Yes, in fact, there was a family of Moraga that lived and owned the land that was here in Moraga, and it spread almost all the way to Orinda. And the family owned this area, and this is where they lived, and hence now we have the town of Moraga. So, I believe one question was asked at an earlier episode about the dark angel of Moraga, and that was, in fact, I believe, one of the relatives of the Moraga family. And so the image that we have behind us is the coat of arms from that Moraga family.
All right, so in the morning, afternoon, and evening, the bells ring other than at the hour. What do those three sequences mean?
The three sequences of bells?
Yeah, the three different songs.
I'm gonna phone a friend on this one and Dominic for some help.
Cheater.
Are you allowed to do the phone call to a friend?
I am.
How about the quarter hours?
How about the quarter hours?
So I was referring to the bells in the morning honoring the living, the bells in the at 12:05 honoring Mary, and the bells in the evening honoring the dead.
Wow, we all learn something new every day.
And so do I. That's wonderfully interpreted. I like that interpretation. I like that.
Well, thank you, Kyle.
You're welcome, Mark.
That was a question about this, Mark. You lose, I win. Where's my prize? Do I get a t-shirt?
I got you too. That's my name on it. So that's the happy one. I'm guilty.
Join us next time. Bye. are at St. Mary's. You asked for it, and now you're going to get it. We are going to go into the Catacombs. Come on.